Hi guys, today I'm doing for N14 Cummins engine valve adjustment and injector. So is a valve adjustment intake is a 14,000 and exhaust is a 27,000 and injector is a 120 degree circle. So how can we do this adjustment? So here in the pulley, AC pulley, they have number here A and this is arrow, that one, and here is the air mark. So now we're doing for the cylinder 2 valve adjustment and injector adjustment. This is cylinder 2. Okay, one other things. So for example, cylinder 1 and 2, how we know which one the intake valve and which one the exhaust? So this is the exhaust, injector, intake, injector, exhaust. We're doing this time. So all two middle rocker is an intake.